Hi students, let's continue with our ad hoc wireless sensor networks. The next topic in this is the Y media. So this Y media is also another recent advanced wireless network. The Y media is the recent advances in wireless network. So what this Y media is? So I'm just giving an introduction of this Y media. It refers to a high data rate wireless multimedia networking. Why is a wireless multimedia networking applications operating in a wireless personal area network? So this Y media will be operated in the wireless personal area networks, and this wireless media brand is defined and supported by the Y Media Alliance. Okay, so the one thing that you have to remember, that the wireless media networking application will be operating in the personal area network, that is a wireless personal area network, and this brand is defined and supported by the Y Media, Wireless Media Alliance. The initial wireless media radio technology will be based on the ultra wide band. So initially this Y media is also based on this ultra wide band radio communication as defined by the multi-band OFDM alliance, SYNC, PHY and MAC specifications. So these are all the different specifications which are defined by this Y media. So the primary goal of this wireless media alliance, or the first one, is to enable coexistence of multi-protocol applications. Like these are the protocols UWB, 1394, and TCP, IP, among others. Okay, so the first primary goal of this wireless media alliance is to enable coexistence of multi-protocol applications, and the second one, to enable true multi-vendor interoperability by establishing procedures for ensuring devices from different manufacturers coexistent within the common ultra-wideband radio communication platforms. So these are the two primary goals of Y media, that is a wireless media. Thank you.